Hey guys, I'm back with another YouTube video, weekly vlog. I don't know if I'm gonna do weekly though, but we're gonna try. So I just I've been cleaning, so I just discovered like I'm using my phone, by the way. I don't have a stand for my camera yet for my car. The one I did have broke because I broke it because I didn't know how to do it. So so with that being said, I'm about to go to Dollar Tree and give me some tape because I need some tape, because these Bath and Body Works like visors, mirror visors, every time I slide it up here it opens, and I've been trading those in for I keep trading them in to switch ones out to see, like, because they keep breaking, or I don't know, it just don't stay on my visor. So I'm gonna get some tape, I'm just gonna tape it together so it doesn't open. And I'm supposed to do something else, I'm supposed to buy something, but I can't think of it right now. But yeah, I just been cleaning. I need to come back home after I see my friends from Starbucks, and I'm gonna go there and then vlog about that. And also I need to come back home, wash my sheets and covers. I have a lot of homework to do. Like, I'm so stressed out, like, you guys don't understand. And then like I said, you have those one professors that really wants to help you, and you have those one professors that doesn't care and gives you, you know, a limit of help or no help at all. And I just started this class. I do 8-week courses because my school offers 8 weeks or 16 weeks, depends on what class it is. But yeah, so that professor is no help at all, like, and very unprofessional. But yeah, so without further ado, I will see you in Dollar Tree. So
take care.
You too. Thank
Thanks.
You.
Okay, so I'm at Build-A-Bear, and then I'm going to get my mom this white. They have a brown, but I like white because it means like purity and stuff like that. So I'm going to get her a bear, and I'm thinking about getting her this little outfit with hugs and like a little tutu. So my grandma passed away, and well, which is her mom. So I have an audio. My grandma sent my mom an audio, like a voicemail. So I sent that to myself, and I'm gonna put the voicemail audio saying, I'll show you guys what it says, but I'm gonna get the audio, put it in the bear, and I'm gonna put it with as a Christmas gift for my mom, because she deserves it. So She doesn't know. Hopefully she don't watch this video. But so yeah. I don't know why I'm gonna post this video though, but this is for your Christmas gift. Merry Christmas, mother. Love you. But yeah, I don't know what outfit I wanna get her, so I like that white skirt right here. It's cute. I don't know. Alright, let's get ready to rock and roll.
Cool. We're gonna set your clothes here. Did you want we should stand in first. Did you want to look at scents or heartbeats? You can smell the scents for like 15, 20 years. And your heartbeat
vibrate,
and you can test it and pick them up.
Oh yeah.
Yeah? Alright, you wanna set it right there? Alright, and with the scents, if you wanted to look at them, there's that board right there, that you can smell them.
That's fine. All Thank right, you cool. so much, though.
No, no problem.
It doesn't matter.
Alright, cool.
Everything's best.
Okay, here we go.
Maybe a little squishy.
Alright, I can do that. You can use the pedal. And just press it down, and I'll tell you when to stop. Okay?
Okay.
Ready?
Go ahead.
Ceremony, or do you
want to
just put it in?
You just put it in.
Okay. I always offer. Ah, there we go. Right in there. Awesome. Do you want the heart to be up here or in the belly? Lower.
Up.
Up?
Mm-hmm.
All right.
You just press the towards the chest, and then it will.
Mm-hmm.
So
yep.
cute.
And elaborate like a heartbeat.
I
love your pants. Oh my god.
Thank you. I got it from
Shein. That's awesome.
Thank you. And then for the voice box, where would you press for that? Oh, right the hand. Here. Oh, yeah. I see it. It's cute.
Alright. You want to put your hand right here? Press in. So press in. See?
Oh, okay.
Good?
Yeah.
Awesome. All right, I will get it stitched up for you, and then you can make a birth certificate if you want, and if you don't want to, you can just have it at the register.
All right. Thank you.
No problem.
Get up. with Nova. Mm-mm. Yeah, I did it wrong. Oh, it's a phone case? Mm-hmm. Oh, thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank
you. Can't do it.
Huh?
You can't even do it.
What?
The bear.
What did he do?
Press the hand.
Call your mother when you get a chance. How'd you do that?
Who are the audience tonight?
We are singing a special Christmas song that we wrote with our mother.
That's cool.
Take a piece of hers with you forever.
Do not touch this number. Go get your bone. Get off my foot.
What? Merry Christmas, Nova! Merry Christmas! You want a treat? You want a treat? Yeah?